Siri is misleading us right now, people.
Siri is a bitch, man.